Okay, first I'm going to do a background. So for the dolphins, depends on what color you want them. You can always come back and they're just doing a little moving my camera from the spray here. Okay, that's for the dolphins. Now I'm gonna let that dry and then I'll put the dolphins on. Okay, so if you kind of hold your white up in the air a little and just let the spots, try not to get my camera, but drop down. Especially when it's wet, you'll see them spread out.